take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more. I'm gonna take my horse to the old town road. I'm gonna ride till I can't no more.
I got the horses in the back, horse stock is attached. Head is matted black, got the boots black to match. Riding on a horse, ha, you can whip your Porsche. I've been in the valley, you ain't been up off that porch. Now, nah, can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Can't nobody tell me nothing.
You can't tell me nothing.
Riding on a tractor, lean all in my blood. Cheated on my baby, you can go and ask me. My life is a movie, but riding in boots.
Ain't nobody tell me nothing. You can't tell me nothing. Man, that song never gets old, man. Huge shout out to Sony for sponsoring today's video. That's why your boy is playing Old Town Road. If you guys want to stream that or download it, the link will be down below in the description. But let's get into today's video, man. We got a levitating sneaker display, something I've never seen before. I'm not gonna lie, I just checked the mail yesterday. I didn't know this was coming. I really didn't. I forgot that I'd been talking with Tobu. So they did send this over and I put this on my Instagram yesterday and a lot of you guys were like, bro, what is this sorcery? Like, Mike, you the Wizard of Oz all of a sudden, you know? It's crazy. Like, you guys can see the Travises, man, just levitating and it'll spin like this for hours as long as it is plugged in. I'm sure a lot of you guys are wondering, how does it work? And I just figured this is something that would be super dope to add to your sneaker room or, you know, really wherever you want to put it. I got the white colorway just because my house is primarily white. So it'll kind of blend in on a shelf. Now you can fit up to a size 14 sneaker. Retail on this thing is $199. I have a code for you guys. You can use Mike and you'll get a discount at checkout if you do want to pick it up. You know, it's up to you, but even if you just want to check out this video and just see how it works, it's crazy, you know, like, we've never really seen a display like this, so I can see these getting really big within the next year or two or even just being in sneaker shops. And the fact that you can have it in your own collection, I think is super dope. Now, as far as how it works, right? So you can see the sneaker is actually levitating, but it's all coming from a magnetic force. Now, what this comes with is a magnet, as you guys can see right here. Let's see if we can get that kind of focused. I'm really far from the camera right now, so it's a little different. But yeah, this magnet you put in the shoe and they give you a shoe tree, some weights, you can see in my hand, and a scale. You want it to be 500 grams, no matter what shoe it is. If it's already over 500 grams, like I have some shoes that are just heavy, you don't need to put those weights in there, but you just put that sneaker tree in there, you put the magnet and you kind of just let it do its thing. Sometimes it gets stuck to the top, you just kind of hold it down a little bit and boom. Magic, you know what I'm saying? Like, people are gonna come to your crib like, bro, what's up? Like, what is going on here? Or just people seeing it in general. But yeah, man, this is crazy. Like, it's super cool. I want to get a couple more, to be honest. You'll probably see this in the videos a lot more, you know, just to feature some different shoes, but it's cool, right? I mean, I just wanted to make this video to show you guys what was going on in my Instagram story yesterday, because I'm still like, what? Like, I went and got every shoe I have and just kept levitating and spinning it. I'm like, what? This is crazy. So, you know, it kind of brings out the kid in you and it's just cool. Fun little display to have in the back. But that's all I have for you guys today. Also, like I told you, every single video I want to do a giveaway. The winner from the last video is Trey Rahim. I just shot you a comment on YouTube, so if you're watching this video, make sure you respond and let me know your email. Hey, we got another giveaway, of course, another tee. Rules are super simple, guys. All you got to do is like this video, make sure you're signed up for the mailing list. Comment done. And let me know what you guys think about this display. Is it dope or no? That's all I have for you guys today. This is your boy Sneaker Life. I'll catch you in the next one. Run it.